Senator Bob Corker says the United States should make surgical strikes against Syria. Corker opposes sending in ground forces, but he says he'd support a limited air attack or use of cruise missiles. The proposed attack would target Syrian military involved in the recent chemical weapons attack on hundreds of Syrian people. Corker says he hopes the White House will call Congress back from summer recess to authorize the strikes.